How do you access Task Manager in Windows 11? I do not have one, not two, but three. Yes, three awesome methods on how to access this. So make sure you watch this entire video to learn how. Method one is the normal way where most people access the Task Manager. To do this, press and hold Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Then select Task Manager.
Awesome!
Method two is easy to access, and possibly you may have found it by accident in the past, but really didn't know what it means. To do this, move your mouse to the Start menu. Right-click on the Start menu. A menu will appear, and then you select Task Manager.
Awesome!
Method three is a keyboard shortcut, which is one of my newest and fastest way on how to access Task Manager. To achieve this, hold and press Ctrl, Shift, and Escape.
Awesome!
Become a patron so you can help us continue to provide high quality educational content. If you've already done that, watch our latest video so you can stay up to date with the latest education. Oh, you already done that? Well, we had to ask YouTube to recommend you something else. Go and watch it now. You'll find it very educational.